Just a brief description. This is something else. I should do that now. I don't want to postpone it. So, elixir, boa sensuel. This is actually magic in a bottle. It's so mossy, so dark, so mysterious. Strangely enough, they say here in Varenkrantica, it's only three notes. It's not so. It's so much more. The perfumer is Oliver Cresp and Marie Salaman, created in 2017. This perfume should be have some you know, award of perfumes. That's how it's good. And I have a small amount, and now I'm thinking, previously I was saying this is ideal for me because I don't need much and I don't need more than this. But precisely this aroma is actually touched my heart. And it's only three notes: iris, patchouli, and vanilla. But it's so intertwined with each other, so love each other. So I cannot get enough. It's my personal phrase, but it's true. It's very good autumny perfume with mystery and magic. Try it yourself, go to your store, check this out. If you still have it in your shelves, in your stores, I for sure. And I leave you for now, all the best. Love, love autumn, and all the best. Bye for now. I'm your Silver Butterfly.